Thank
I'll get you
Thank
back.
You.
Thanks.
No!
All right!
Just leave it to me.
Jerk!
What are you doing here?
Gotcha.
I've had it!
Jerk!
Oh, you!
Gotcha.
What are we doing here?
No. Knock it off!
Hey!
No! Knock it off!
Okay.
Thanks.
No!
Damn it!
Okay.
Damn it!
What are you thinking?
Son of a bitch! Right.
I've had it! No.
What are you thinking?
Knock
you shouldn't have to.
Gotcha.
What are you thinking?
No!
No way!
Right.
No!
That guy over there. That meat.
Oh, this is good meat, huh? I just got it in here. It's fresh. You just wait right there, sir. In a moment, you can try the best ground meat you've ever tasted.
Whoa, ground? Wait a minute, listen. I had something else in mind.
Zombies are no good. I can't serve my customers spoiled meat like that. I have a reputation to uphold. Trust me, I'm a butcher. I've got the best meat in town.
It's over.
What about Isabella?
She's on our side now. She's checking out your computer right now.
My purpose in life has been to get revenge for what you people did to Santa Cabeza. To my hometown. Why? Why was your meat so much more important to you than human life? Why? Why did my people have to die to feed your fat bellies?
That doesn't excuse what you've done. But I promise, the Santa Cabeza story will be told. But I need the password. Hey. Hey! Hey! Stay with me! Give me the computer's password!
Hey. Aren't zombies great? I mean, all they do is eat, and eat, and eat, growing in number, just like you good red, white, and blue Americans. It's not over. Not yet.
Speak! Speak, damn it! What do you mean it's not over?
I'm sorry, Isabella.